Alright, YouTube. We are here for another gameplay video. We're doing Battlefield 4. We're gonna do online. I'm here with my assistant, Peanut.
What's up?
And, we're not recording on an iPhone anymore. We're gonna use my camera. And we're gonna see how, if I can upload it correctly. So we're gonna see if this works. So here we go.
Am I playing?
No, it's not co-op, remember? One thing that I didn't like about Battlefield 4 is that if you have the 4GB Xbox, you need a hard drive. It's the only problem. So, I went and got a hard drive. And it runs fine. I'm not the best at flying.
Yes, if you're playing with dude, I wouldn't trust him in flying. A helicopter.
I can fly a helicopter fine, it's just I gotta get used to the fighter jets. I'm not good at making passes. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm better on ground. No more fighter jets for me. The graphics in the game are
pretty realistic.
They're freaking awesome. I'm gonna be using nothing but the assault class in this video because I'm trying to unlock the M416.
My favorite gun. It's my baby.
Yeah, Brian's or Peanut's favorite guns are the M16s, but I don't have any unlocked yet. So the first one you get, the first weapon you'll get in the assault class is the AK-12. Then you unlock the SCAR-H, which is what I'm using now. I have nothing on it, it's just plain. I do have a red dot sight that I need to do. I need to go put that on after this round, or next time I get killed. But, and then the next one you'll unlock in the assault class is the M416. That'll be the third gun you unlock. And to unlock guns in certain classes, you just use that class. It's pretty basic. I do enjoy sniping. But, I haven't used my sniper class that much, really. I mean, I've been more focused on getting my assault rifles unlocked. using a camera, I'm not sure how much video I'm actually going to be able to use, but or how long of a video I'm going to be able to make, but, you know, we'll deal. I can do a lot longer videos on the camera than I can the iPhone.
Yeah, normally if he uses the iPhone, he can only take up 5 or 10 minutes of video.
Yeah, otherwise I run out of space around 7 to 10. Headshot. This is the first Battlefield game that I've ever played, so I can't really sit here and give you the rundown and tell you how it compares to Battlefield 3, because I didn't play Battlefield 3. I have a tank behind me. But I was a Black Ops person. I won't go back to Black Ops after playing Battlefield. I'll play Black Ops 2 probably to play with my friends or something if they don't have Battlefield, but yeah. So you probably won't see any Call of Duty Ghost videos from me because I probably won't go out and buy it because
I'm right Battlefield. Now he's like glued to Battlefield 4.
Yeah, so I might switch to my recon just to take the tank out. Nah, I'm spawning on this guy. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to put the red dot sight on here. I don't know, I get used to the iron sights. Got him. The players are pretty much like Black Ops, you know.
Yes. Some.
What I meant by that is some rounds they'll be eating their frickin' Wheaties and you just can't frickin' touch them. And some rounds it's like you're going up against noobs. Which can't really get away from the frickin' tanks. And if I was just shooting it, it'd be like shooting a BB gun at a freight train. I mean, it's just not gonna work. Oh, they're up there. The one thing that I like about this that makes it more challenging than any Black Ops that you'll play. I don't know if they did this in Ghost 2, but your enemies don't have name tags or anything like that unless they shoot, then it kind of pops up. And when they're shooting, it'll pop up on the radar and stuff like that. But the name tags aren't constantly above your enemies like they will be or like they are in Black Ops. It's probably useless trying to shoot this thing up there, but this is just a medium range assault rifle. The M416 is great for short and medium range. But the reviews that I was watching on YouTube, it was saying that it's actually, you can take it into battle and be fine. So, once I unlock the M416, I'll probably be using that the most. Unless I decide to snipe or anything, which I'll probably try and unlock the carbine. I think it's the engineer class? I'm not sure. There's a tank. Well, I threw a grenade. There were two tanks. I couldn't do anything else, so why not?
Do it.
My camera's dropping down here. Did you stop? Just wait. Another thing that I prefer Battlefield over Black Ops for is it doesn't feel like everybody's just running the map trying to kill each other.
It's like
it war. Feels like you're at war. Yeah, I couldn't climb that last time either. We got a good guy and a bad guy up here. Dang it! Hey, that's not a friendly tank.
No, because it's an enemy.
Oh man, back up. Okay, while I'm thinking of it. I'm just gonna stick with the old iron sights.
Like, you can choose where you want to spawn on the map, which is really cool. You don't, like, just spawn anywhere. It doesn't spawn for you.
Yeah, it doesn't auto-spawn, which is another good thing. So, if you need to go do something while you're in the middle of battle and you die, it's not going to auto-spawn you.
Hello, fighter jet.
I don't know what this thing is. It's got a parachute over it. I can't shoot over it. Are you freaking kidding me?
No.
Bullcrap! I freaking knifed him. Freaking retarded. Are you kidding me?
When the orange is your enemy, green, it, like, if it's blue and green, those are your, teammates, but if it's orange, then it's mainly enemy.
Thank you. really, why do I always get the tanks? Are you serious? Come on, cut me a break. Yeah, we're gonna lose this round horrible.
Oh yeah, because of the tanks. Yeah, do you use the furniture?
Suicide bomb! Let's go get Bravo back. Reload the AP.
This is like the longest video we have ever made. We're going to blow.
Fail. Crap, I'm down to critical damage. Dude, there's no hope for it. Dang it, my sights didn't pop up. My sights were glitching. Battlefield 4 gameplay.
With mom saying, honey, I'm home.
Yeah, and you still are.
I love you, Austin.
That's my mom. She just got back from the store.
Yeah.
Snowy now.
It's very cold out.
Alright. See you guys in the next video. Make sure you like and subscribe. And see you next time.